everyone. I'm Claire.
And I'm Iris.
Today we are going to interview with Iris and Susan. Hi, Susan. We know you are immigration. And what country do you immigrate?
Canada.
And when did you move there?
When I was 17.
And why did you move there?
To go to university there.
Where is your favorite place in Canada?
My favorite place in Canada is Stanley Park in Vancouver.
And how often do you come back to Taiwan?
When I lived there, I came back about every few years.
When you're in Canada, do you miss Taiwan?
I miss Taiwan. I miss Taiwanese food, and I miss my friends and relatives.
Please tell us an advantage and disadvantage of Canada.
One advantage is better weather and fresher air and less people. Disadvantage probably is less interesting things to do and harder to find good jobs.
Which country do you like more? In Taiwan or Canada?
I like Canada more.
And if you can choose, did you still want to move there?
I still want to go to Canada.
Why?
Because of the fresher air, because of better weather and safer food, and also less people is a very important advantage to me, and also better education system.
Thank you for your answer.
And we are very pleased to interview with you today. I hope you have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.